One of the most dangerous things about hypertension or high blood pressure is that you may not know you have it. In fact, nearly one-third of people who have high blood pressure don't know. That is because high blood pressure doesn't have any symptoms unless it's very severe. The best way to know if your blood pressure is high is through regular checkups. You can also monitor blood pressure at home. This is especially important if you have a close relative who has high blood pressure. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe, smash the like button, and turn on the notification so don't miss out any of our future video. Let's get started. So, if your blood pressure is extremely high, there may be certain symptoms to look out for, including severe hypertension, noise blur, fatigue or confusion, vision problems, chest pain, difficulty breathing, irregular heartbeat, blood in the urine, bounding in your chest, neck or ears, and people sometimes feel that other symptoms may be related to high blood pressure, but they may not be, including dizziness, nervousness, sweating, trouble sleeping, facial seizure, blood spot in eyes. So, if you have any of these symptoms, see a doctor immediately. You could be having a hypertensive crisis that could lead to a heart attack or stroke. You may also have another serious health condition. In the end, if you get any value, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe to get future valuable information. See you in the next video. Be healthy.